Next one's called Violent Nature. It's pretty awesome. According to him.